Hi, my name is Caden and I'm from Aurora Middle School, and today we're going to be doing an estimation challenge. So here's a reference of 10 pieces of candy, and here's the whole pile. So I'm going to show you these, and then I'm going to pause the video, and then I want you to guess how many pieces of candy there are. So I just got done counting all the pieces of candy, and my answer is 88. Bye, and thank you for watching.